Good morning. Week 25th of January. And as the saying goes, another day, another dollar. And that's what I'm supposed to do today. Earn that dollar. Just a simple ride. Just conditioning the body, still conditioning, especially some portions of silver, especially for getting ready for a longer ride. And still using the Lazada, and the battery has to be gone down that much. Probably had about 10 rides including this one.
Good morning. A bit more busy road today. But after my tour, going to buy my lunch and we'll be going to Mandaluyong. When riding, always look at the tires, at what direction the tires are leading. The traffic is going to make it slow. The last thing we need are lost keys again, so just keep on checking my feet. After what happened to me last time, I didn't know that I had a hole in my pocket, and the feet fell. Oh, okay. the bus has adjusted. After about a month, and about two or three times a week, it's right. To drive behind today, so it'd be nice if there was, like last time. Remember the Marikina bicycle ride? I drafted behind this guy. So for the people I inspire, bicycle, always remember to wear your helmet. I've been bicycling since I was 6 years old, and I had my share of accidents, and during those days there were no helmets. Luckily I survived. My wife always used to joke that I'm like a cat, or better than a cat, because I have more than 9 lives. Sometimes you wonder how they come up with those kind of things. The cat has 9 lives. Let's check that out when we go home. nobody behind me. So somebody drafted behind me. I said, I'm gonna... It's nice to be drafted on me. And I like drafting too. It takes energy. Actual cams are nice invention. Wish we had this before. I could have recorded all of my rides before. That would have been nice. That's life. Everything is just. Everything is just waiting to be invented. When the right person comes along. Wonder what kind of future inventions they will have with this. It's right now 7:05 in the morning. And I'm 14 minutes into my ride. It's down about 5.8 kilometers. My brake pads. I should get it replaced on the way home. I don't want scratches on my brake case. Brake case are more expensive to replace.
complain whenever we come out of our biking lane. And yet, look at that. Thank you.
There used to be a time they used to call it the rat race. Now it's a motorbike race. The era of the motorbike. Remember the first time I did this with you? About a month ago. That was after a 2-year layoff. That was terrible. But to pretend that everything is good. The butt really hurts. From the video, you can hear how much I complained about the butt hurting. And now, everything is cool. Muscle memory. Like almost a good old days. Except for the stamina. Not as it used to be. But the body really loves it. One discipline I've been doing for a very, 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 very long time. Oh. So always the good thing these guys are using a signal light. There are some who don't. So you just have to be careful about those turning vehicles, but always check the tires. Where are the tires facing? Nice pannier. Oh my god, look at the traffic. Oh my god. Oh wow. way. Traffic is a good way of relaxing. I saw a vlog last night of this new resto that opened in Mandaluyong. Not sure if I will try that one. Seems interesting. And it's supposed to be near Wakwak. Barriers, you are committed. You cannot get out anymore because everything is blocked. But I guess this is the safer way. I'm only closed in my new space. Woo! Siyempre. I'm a little bit scared doing those things. I won't hear the traffic behind me or the ones around me. Hearing is very important, especially in this thing. Anything that will distract you, don't wear.